Welcome to the MBA department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. Today we are going to discuss whether the OTT contents are becoming hottest sales promotion tools for the telecom companies in or not. Our today's major focus area is video consumption market and the marketing strategy of telecom companies. India's love for watching online content continues like a never-ending playlist. And it's not just on smartphones, as one may assume. There's a steady increase in the number of people consuming content via OTT apps on their television sets. A key insight of the EYFICCI report 2020 was that by 2020, OTT will be around 10% of India's total TV subscription market without considering data charges. It estimates over 40 million connected TVs by 2025. The report also said, India's telecom industry is poised to become the primary platform for content distribution and consumption. The report added that the country ranks as one of the fastest-growing app markets globally, where entertainment apps are driving significant consumer engagement. It is then not surprising to see India's top telcos offer new plans that are aimed to bring the country's love for OTTs and TV together. Last week, JioFiber, a broadband service from Reliance's Jio brand, revealed its price plans. Plans that start from 999 rupees per month will not only offer you a 4K set-top box that'll make your non-smart TV smart, among other benefits, it has also bundled in over 10 OTT apps. The number increases as you choose a more expensive plan. Please note that with the JioFiber, you don't need to own individual subscriptions to these OTT apps because it's included in the plan you choose. Airtel offered a similar plan with its Xstream bundle. It combines the power of Airtel Xstream Fiber with speeds of up to 1 gigabit per second, unlimited data, the first of its kind Airtel Xstream Android 4K TV box and access to all OTT content, 10,000 movies and shows from the Airtel Xstream app, and complimentary subscription to Disney Plus Hotstar, Amazon Prime Video and ZEE5. It seems that OTTs have become the key selling point for telcos. All of us have consumed a huge amount of data, especially in the last 5 or 6 months. There's been a stupendous growth in the viewership of OTT platforms, and it's not just the 5 or 6 big names, but the smaller ones as well. The price you're paying for telecom has grown, and they're pleased about the rise in the average revenue per user (APRU) in the last few months. There's a direct correlation between this growth and video streaming platforms. We only have 3 players at the moment, Reliance, Airtel, and Vodafone Idea, now, V. The battle is between these 3. They're going to forge a lot of alliances and bundling of offers, and currently, it seems to be the way to go. The sweet box to give out, especially for new users. That's all for today. We will be coming back shortly with some more interesting contents. Thank you for watching this content of the MBA Department of Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes. Stay home, stay safe, and do not forget to visit www.svist.org.